Aussie, they call it Aussie Labradoodle, or is it just Aussie Doodle?
It's an Aussie Doodle, so it's an Australian doodle. Did you ever see a star born?
It has a gravity.
There's a dog that Lady Gaga gives rabbit.
It's
a
cute
doodle. That's an actual
dog. How big are the parents?
Yes. Ah, good thought.
No, Bill said you wanted a third one last year.
Yeah. We've been talking about it.
How old is the oldest one? 3 and a half. Well, they're both young.
Yes, Isaac.
One and a half. So live with his son.
And. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Go, go, go. Keep going. Go, go, go. Oh. Go, Cody. How in the world? Yes, Zach! Come on, Zach! Yes, Nick.
Oh, yeah. Give him something, Aiden. Give him something.
They're making huge profit on the medicine.
Oh, yeah, they sure do. But we had to put our other dogs to sleep last year.
Come on, guys. You got to give them options.
They were nice.
And they were so sweet. I mean,
they do a good job with the grooming, too, I think. Do you groom there?
No, we. So the good thing about Taylor is she's hyper. You know, so she doesn't. carried the lab. She shed everywhere. But we didn't know we had a trainer, you know, and it's like $75 every time. But we take her to Pet Supplies Plus.
Yeah, Natalie's going to take them over there today. They got this nails trim.
Yeah.
We're not comfortable doing that yet.
Yeah.
I don't know if we should.
We like,
they have a blood vessel on there, she's
sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can tell underneath.
Cut their nails, the next, you gotta pick
yes.
them off like on the cement because they're grinding down.
Yeah,
because
yeah,
they're, like, they're very, very sharp.
Yeah,
after you
that's
cut
what
them.
All these
you gotta cut
are
them,
on
but they're.
My leg, okay.
And they even grind
they,
our dogs,
they
not trim them,
them
yeah.
But they're still.
Yeah, that's what they do to ours.
The day after, it's like.
Yeah. And it's so sharp. Yeah. That's why I have all these scratches on my legs from Kayla.
So use my compound miter saw.
Yes, Gus!
We've been using this. Hey,
they have the washing station there, too.
Nice,
yeah,
Zach.
He did that for the first time every day. We bought 5 washing stations.
Go, go, Eddie! Oh,
yeah.
I think we'll go back there. I think it's like $70.
Yeah.
They said come every 4 or 6 weeks. That was like, we're going to have to push that on.
Yeah. Mama doesn't even get her hair yeah. done every 4 weeks. Yeah. I have to wait like 6
yeah,
months to a year. Come on now.
Yeah, just went last week, first time.
I thought of her right now because I remember last time I was.
Yeah, our dogs have.
So you remember when I was asking?
Oh, yeah, Marseille.
Yeah. What's your last name?
Natalie,
that's right. Yeah. I was wondering if I would see her, because I wish they had this in the cartoon. I would get it. It smells
yeah.
so good.
We're kind of leaving one parent at home. Our puppy, you'll go nuts without us.
No.
It's just tough.
How long?
Bill, that, we left him like for an hour a couple weeks ago, and I recorded that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, licking.
Guys, there's no one out there. Hey, who's wide?
He's a golden doodle.
Okay. We have more of the retriever backs. So he's shedding, more than others. But you don't want him to shed if you get this 75%.
Yeah.
But he has a good mix of the two looks.
Right.
Some days I'll look at him and he looks like a male. Another day he looks a little bit more like a retriever back, generally.
Where did y'all get him from?
Lines and they train them.
Yeah.
the white.
I was
like,
nice boys. Yeah, Cody. Play him. Yes, Addy. Yes, Addy. Yes. Oh, good thought. Play back. Yeah, Cody. Yes, Cody.
In the middle, white.
Oh. Good work. Yes. Have it! Oh! Yes, Thomas. Well done! Yeah, lick in. Yes, lick in.
Getting some love for sure.
Yeah, Cody. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Shove in the back, ref. Come on. Push him in the back.
Oh, oh good. Woo. Yes, Wyatt!
Hey, Wyatt!
Great serve.
Do something with it, Wyatt.
Looks like I got a shot there.
Yes, Zach! Yeah. Who's? Yes, yes, yes!
Come on, White. Pick it up.
Yes,
sit
yes,
down.
Yes!
Sit down. White, apply a little pressure, White. Get him up, D. Get him up. Good job, guys. Good
yes,
job.
See? Come on. Hey, come on, guys. All day long, boys. Let's go. Yes, turn.
Do it.
Move. Yep.
Guys.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, White.
I use mine for water.
Yeah.
This is too much coffee. Yeah.
Oh. Way to get big, Wyatt. Oh, ref. Don't talk to the parents.
So yeah, the caffeine.
Yes, Thomas. Yes, Isaac.
He's gonna win it, Ryan. Be ready. In there, Ryan.
Come on, Ryan.
Oh. Save it. Yes.
Oh.
Yes, Isaac. Oh. Oh!
That was close.
Wyatt. Yes, Gus. Come on, Ryan.
Get to it.
Go ahead, Ryan. Oh.
Go, White.
Yeah, absolutely. Nice, Gus. Away. Yes, Wyatt.
Try on.
doing it again.
Nobody on any of those.
Across, hold your line,
across,
Ryan.
Across.
Go, 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 go! Stuff, guys. Good stuff, Lincoln. Good stuff, Thomas. He tripped. He tripped when the guy tangled his legs up in him. Yeah, Miguel, just keep carrying. Just keep carrying if they're not going to step to you.
You said you don't feel like you have to play.
Nine? Yeah, for sure. Oh, you're 57 on the back shoulder. Yes, Eli. Yes. Man on.
Oh.
There it is!
Muscle through it!
Yes, Bjorn! Yeah, for sure. Yes, Miguel. Oh, hey! Oh, my goodness gracious.
I call that a chicken wing.
It's on the interstate and you go around the spin and then you have to
on somebody. Good stuff, Miguel. Yeah, go, go, go.
Oh, wait, we got to put some pressure on.
Nice, he's injured.
Yeah.
Nice idea.
Come on, Isaac. Dude. Yes, Miguel. Yes, Miguel.
Do you have any turf fields in Columbia area?
Seems
like we always play on grass.
Yeah, not that I'm aware of. There he is. Offense corner. Yep. Hey, let's get this white. Let's go, boys. Let's get one white. It is. Oh, unlucky Eli. Great job, boys. Watch the short. Good job, Eli!
I understand. I would want one, but you wouldn't. Just because of the
It's in. I thought the light pole was in bounds.
Give and go with the light pole.
Yes, 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 come on! Yeah?
Wyatt's gonna have a lot of highlights.
we don't want that.
Max effort 72. That's a bad day at the office.
That's right. Off. Oh, did he came from off?
He was back there. He was back right in line. I was right here. But I don't think he was off. Unless he just got back for a good kick.
Yeah.
He's done that twice there. These are the ones that are frustrating for the coach.
Yeah, absolutely. Yes, build it. Andres is off again.
Back, Andres.
Yes, Andres. Yes.
Get in there, Bjorn.
Get in there, Bjorn.
Yes, Andres, well done. Yes! Yes, Andres. Nice, Wyatt.
I was 24 when all of mine were born. walk in and they go, you're high risk. And you're like, I'm not even that old.
I know. That's all I heard.
I'm not,
the
I'm not even saying. Old.
Right.
That's what I heard the whole entire time. Like, I see it on every one of my papers. All that. But yeah, I was going to wait at least a year. Because they say wait at least a year for your body to get the vitamins and all that. So I was going to wait at least a year if it wasn't a 10.
Come on, Ryan.
Get in
there. Gotta be better than that.
Come on, White.
So, sheesh.
So I told her, I was like, don't
miss it. Run the clock out.
We might give up migraine.
Yeah, long season at this rate.
Hey Ryan, we're checking, love.
I just had to give a check to my purse, but I don't feel comfortable if it's a half of 100 but I don't feel
so off.
I was gonna say they did tell me that
good, Andres. Serve it up. Oh. Corner. It's probably the last play.
The bump could be okay for tomorrow.
What's that? Oh, yeah, me too. Nice.